Hi, it's my time to shine. How's everybody doing? Today is money manifestations. So I am doing my money manifestations today and Saturday. I'm going to do a couple readings, but I'm not doing too many because I'm about to go do my bathroom. And I think I'm going to go rest a little more. Tomorrow I have to get a root canal and a lot of other things going on with my teeth tomorrow. So, I don't know how I'm going to feel for any readings on Friday. So, I might give up to Saturday morning or whatever for my next money manifestations. But, yeah, I'm getting teeth work tomorrow early. So, and I'm getting a lot done. My teeth need cleaning. I got two root canals and whatever else is getting on my nerves in the back. So, I'm getting everything done in one day. So, I'm going to take my meds prior and... and take them, catch an Uber there so I don't have to drive or talk too much. And that's it. So, if you don't hear from me tomorrow, you know I'm healing from mouth work. So, yeah. We want to see the energies that's around. I'm only using two cards. Not having all the decks out. Somebody is not to be trusted. Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. Somebody want to offer you some type of love or emotion here. But it's like you know already what they have. Nothing, basically. So, that's the overall energy. But the card that came out with it is the Three of Pentacles. You could be building something up for yourself. You could be building a brand up. This is the card of fame as well. Take what resonates. Always lead the rest. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo energy. For your present energy, you have somebody coming back from the past with their emotions all over the place. They want to come and talk to you about whatever it may be. But you know what I say about the past. Leave the past in the past. This could be somebody from your childhood. This could be somebody's child. Take what resonates. But they are coming back around in the present energy. The future card you have is a third party situation or something that hurts your heart. Some type of lies here. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius energy here. Yeah, something going on here. I don't know if you're going to take that bait from somebody coming back from your past. It might not even be a relationship. It's something that hurts your heart. And it's, they're coming back around. Somebody see you building up something for yourself. So be careful. What's the energy here? Yeah. Yeah, the Wheel of Fortune is on your side. You have good luck on your side. Somebody knows this is what I'm seeing here. Yeah, Pentacles right here, right now is coming in as well. They seeing that. They're coming in slow, but they're coming. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo energy. You may be coming up out of a third party situation with this person that's coming back. Or some type of celebration with this person you came up out of. Because this is the future card. So the way it seems is like you took this bait here. Yeah, somebody wasn't comfortable in the past position here in their finances here is what I'm seeing. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. And somebody is coming from out of being left out in the cold in your present energy. So, yeah, I see somebody coming back from your past. Bottom of the deck, somebody don't have the whole world in their hand like they thought. Sagittarius, Aries, Leo. Let's see what else may come out. Universe, Spirit Guide, Holy Angels. What is the energy surrounding this reading at this time? What is the energies? Yeah. You have the King of Cups. We already know this is some reverse. Somebody that got nothing but bullshit here. Their emotions is all over the place. Something may came out about this person is what I'm seeing. The overall energy is the Queen of Pentacles, Capricorn energy. You could be queening in your finances right now. And somebody emotions is all over the place. Maybe because they see that you're queening because you got a Queen of Cups. You could be dealing with another female or another male that is like going through some emotional situations because they see you're a queen, they a queen, but you on top is what I'm seeing here. This person is mad because they don't have a new beginning in their finances. So you want to watch out for this because somebody's coming back with all this emotion and all this and all that. But this shit is fake, yo. And they just mad because they see what you're building for yourself. So I just want to tell you, watch that. So let's see what's the energies around these readings. I was going to order from my favorite restaurant, but they not opening until Friday. I don't eat out no more far as fast food. Bottom fucking line. As I was feeling sick that day, I'm done. So, I think today be water, some Ritz crackers, and some ice cream or pie or something. Again. Because I ain't fucking around. Tomorrow they open. I have food for 2 days, Friday and Saturday. And then Sunday, I get something for Sunday and Monday. And then the rest of the week, I just whatever. But I know for one thing, I am not eating fast food. So, yeah. Let's see what the oracles may have to say. Universe. Okay. Money is not everything. You may realize this. The other person may not. Maybe that's why you got a new beginning. They call Dyphus on an unfit parent. Somebody's kids could be in Dyphus. Somebody could have called Dyphus on you. Take what resonates, leave the rest. Men sleep with men. Take what resonates. The cop killed him. Take what resonates. Never settle for less is bottom line energy here. They sleeping with everybody. That kitten is all they after, or penis. That's what is the energy here. So you know what's going on. Peace, light, and blessings. And I wish you the best.